The city of Seattle is gearing up to clear another homeless encampment. This one is in North Seattle near 120th Avenue North and Stoneway North. Notices were posted on Friday for the cleanup that's scheduled for this coming Tuesday. We're told there are at least 34 tents and 22 vehicles currently at the encampment. Just this week, the city cleared another encampment along the interurban trail. All this part of a city plan to get people off the street and into some form of housing.